But he sounds like a petulant child. He sounds like a drunk college kid who's got a rich dad and he's not being let into the nightclub. And he's just like, oh, I'll come back here every time! My daddy will buy this place!
Little fucking works! Little fucking cunts! They get ruled by people like me! Little fucking rocks and roots! I fucking, my ancestors!
Well, okay, here's the thing.
Well, here's the thing.
Milo, if you're going to put the video, I like how Milo censors the words, but he doesn't, like, leap out the words in the video itself. It's really weird.
Fucking works! Little
fucking kites! They get ruled by people like me! Little fucking rocks and roots! I fucking, my ancestors are fucking enslaved of the pieces of the fucking shit! I rule the fucking world!
He's a fucking... By the way, anybody who is doubting the whole, I don't think he abused his wife or whatever. Everybody's starting to have their doubts because this is he's got a little Dickie Spencer temper.
Oh boy. He is. Look, I know. I hate Milo.
This just confirms everything about Richard Spencer that anybody.
I hate Milo, by the way. But I will say this. Him in private really contradicts the Richard Spencer he's trying to portray. Like, I'm a reasonable guy.
Yeah, I believe this.
You know, I'm a reasonable dude, and I believe what we should be doing. This. He fucking turns into Dennis Reynolds.